passage.
Fancy a game of Orlov?
Why is that woman wearing a striped mask?
That's a badger. All the festival ladies in charge wear one.
Have you seen Elderman Coonan?
Oh! That unholy visage startled me. It's past sundown, so Coonan has retired to the church for prayer.
I have business with him.
Even if you have business with him, it will have to wait until the morning. Locked himself in. Only Geva has the key.
Would Geva let me in?
She's been instructed not to. Not that I can see her following a task so simple. Girl'd forget her own head if it weren't attached.
Thank you for your help. I will speak with Coonan tomorrow.
The key is held by someone named Geva. I must find her.
Sunan, guide me.
Mimir?
Have you seen Coonan?
Hey, it's the Mary Louis. Rhyme with me, Mary Louis. On sour night, all out to flight, some to... I messed up the rhyme.
The man tries to rhyme with all his might.
Didn't take much to outwit me. You're really good. Good enough for a reward.
Many thanks. Enjoy the festival.
Not what I wanted, but okay. You good?
I'm looking for Gloucester's Elderman.
Well, the one who still draws breath is in the church.
How do I get in?
You're not supposed to get in. No reason to enter that dump anyway. Fuck, you'd have to get me very drunk to show you inside.
Sounds like some eel will lose his tongue. Hire a personal grudge against the church.
I hate this town more than I hate the building, or, Lord forbid, God himself. Damn kids here keep ruining my offerings in his glory.
Offerings?
Windows! Do you know the work, the artistry that goes into making a sheet of glass into a martyr?
The pretty glass pictures? They do break easily.
Yes, they do. Moons of painstaking work, shattered by one foul stone sent by pagan ruffians.
I'm very sorry for the loss of your work. I must get going.
Wait! One last drink before you go. A toast to Elderman Coonan. Or a toast to Samhain. One to the Mary Louis. One to... glass.
If I break the glass window, I can get into the church.
Okay. Yeah, you're a bad.
Have you seen Coonan?
He's gonna be in the Wicker Man.
Okay. Are you Giva?
Coonan?
Oh, for you, love? I could be.
Not interested there.
Where's Coonan?
Mary Lubed! Come dance with me!
Why not? Is he gonna love me? No? You apparently won't let me do it. What is this?
Have you seen Coonan?
You carry this?
The Mary Louis! Oh, goodness, you're so frightening. What are you doing after the festival?
I am looking for Kunin.
Right. Right. Yes, he's in the church. Actually, if you're headed that way, this crate needs to be delivered to him. Just tell Geva I sent you.
Of course. What does Geva look like?
Badger mask, same as me. Should come running when she sees you. Best of luck, and happy Samhain!
Geva is waiting for this delivery to the church. That's my way in.
So I used to wait on. Yeah. There's delivery in this crate, and then there's a window. Well, at least it was in. Where is the church?
Cast about this land, my friend.
That would make sense. Oh, there's a guard right there. Isn't there? Yeah, there's guards. Where is Geva? This is a church, right?
Have a look, Sunan.
Oh, there you are. Yeah, because I can't interact with the guards before being with Geva.
Right. Ah, the crate. Yes, yes, come this way. Good you came by. Sarah was supposed to drop it off ages ago.
Rainbow sky bridges too.
Why the hood, stranger?
What could I say?
There you are.
Kunin is inside. There you are, snake tongue.
Eivor! Have you been enjoying the festivities?
We are done with this shadow play. Tefter is safe, and I know of your plan to sacrifice him in your stead.
You think I mean to escape the flames? I go to the Wicker Man gladly, but I will not leave Gloucester in the hands of the Christian Zealot.
Then what? Leave your people without a leader, and an angry church ready with holy fire?
They won't be without a leader. Modron will sit upon the Horn's throne.
Are you telling me that Modron lied?
We've turned you in circles like a dog, haven't we? Modron was the architect of Tevder's murder, Eivor.
All to take control of Gloucestershire for herself. It would be a hard grasp to hold, surrounded by Christians on all sides.
There was no other way. She had a vision. Tevder framed by flames and burning. Everything we created together.
Everything? You and Modron. Then Gwynedd.
A man must get his house in order before his death. Feather his nest for his children.
Then make your peace with God, Britain. For shitting on my name and drugging me is an offense I kill for.
I'm to be dead within the Wicker Man by Samhain's end. I beg you, let me die for my people.
You and the witch, this was your plan. To make me dance your merry tune. So you could build a legacy for your daughter.
I always desired Modron. So when she asked me to take the part in a fertility ritual, of course I agreed. Our union conceived not only Gwenyve, but a united Gloucestershire. One that Tevder would stamp out.
This is where you failed, Kunin. Tevder is a changed man. He straddles the same line as you.
Tevder? The boy has the head of a mule. You taught him reason?
Not just I. The kindness of bandits and strange Britons. He embraces Christ and Chernunos alike.
Shit. Prophecy is a strange web, is it not? Tevder's reformation just needed a kidnapping and a dedicated Dane.
Not a kidnapping.
Eivor, Modron will have taken Tevder to her forest temple. If you make haste,
you might be able to stay her blade. I have much to attend to here. Otherwise, I'd lead you myself. Go now. Unless you plan on killing me first.
You should not have fucked with me, Kunan.
Okay. Yeah, she's gonna kill him.
Be my eyes, Sunan.
That is far. Sorry, buddy. You shouldn't blame guy's death on me. Get out of the town. My horse wants to stay in the town. Well, I do not, because town makes you so, and you want to be fast. Horse of Denim. Very foggy. And very hard to see. Oh boy. Barely see anyone.
Best not to draw attention here.
To sneak while being barely able to see. Guessing I need to go underground.
Want to hear some begging?
Begging? Oh, you put on your hood? Maybe here? Oh, just the... Tried to lie down and give a rest and shoot off by any creature with full faces. Will not rest anywhere as close to this. Okay, so people here may be scared of, you know. Mary Lou. It would help if I had arrows.
Useless!
probably where she's hiding. For being honest. Picked place for most guards. Wait, what? Why'd my camera snap over there? I don't know. There's nothing there. Should be able to do a double assassination.
Time to die.
Nope.
I'm sure on you, rat.
Yep, I still don't. You know, arrows.
The chanting, it's faint, but I recognize Mordrin's voice.
You're doing a ritual, really? Okay. What was this? Okay.
Sour and we end up as a
meal
to the gods.
Come on. Dang it, stupid fire. Free off.
You have to do everything myself.
Thank you for killing your ally for me.
Holy fire!
I jumped right into that.
Warm welcome!
No!
Gosh dang it, you guys like fire too much. Oh, they also have poison, thank you. But I've always wanted an enemy who both lights me on fire and poison. Come on. Good at you. Oh, I went in a full circle.
Back dog, back.
Always nice. Why did a warhawk follow me? They mastered the art of warhawk taming.
Die!
Would you stop me? Bye-bye, Eagle.